Everybody, and thanks a lot for your strong commitment, your strong solidarity with Haiti, with Fonkoze. Since most of us here are believers, we will take a moment to pray together. Let's take a moment of silence.